Gaetano Bresci was an Italian anarchist who assassinated King Umberto I of Italy on July 29, 1900. Bresci was the first European regicide offender not to be executed, as capital punishment in Italy had been abolished in 1889. Bresci was born on November 10, 1869, at Coiano, in Prato, Tuscany, and emigrated from Italy to the United States in his late 20s, making his living as a weaver in Paterson, New Jersey, which had a large Italian-American community. He became involved with and was later a leading member of an Italian political group called Gruppo d'Irregolare Assistenza. He was one of the founders of La Question Social, the Italian-language anarchist paper published in Paterson. Bresci had thought of killing Italian King Umberto I when he lived in Italy. After emigrating to the United States, he was introduced to anarchist and propaganda of the deed advocate Giuseppe Ciancabilla via the anarchist organizer Errico Malatesta. While Bresci was influenced by Ciancabilla and the continued suppression of popular revolt in Italy, he was particularly affected by the 1898 Bava Beccaris massacre, in which dozens of people were murdered during the Milanese bread riots over the rising price of bread, for which the king awarded a medal to General Fiorenzo Bava Beccaris. Bresci requested the return of a loan to La Question Social, and with the money he went to Italy. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.